Listen, I know how bad it can get with one. Sindri and I were on the outs so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fault for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was.